Hello children. Good morning. Everyone had your breakfast? Yes, everyone is finished, right? Now we move to the class. Last class where we stopped? Or last class what we discussed? Yes, we discussed about the 5-digit numbers and also we discussed the 6-digit numbers. Then what we discussed? Yes, periods, is it? There are 4 periods or 3 periods. There are 1's period, 1,000's period and also lakhs period. How many periods will have? 3 periods. In 1's period, there are how many places again? 1's, 10's and 100. What about in the 1,000's period? 1,000 and 10,000. What about the lakhs period? We get lakhs and 10 lakhs. Is it? Okay. Now, you are going to discuss about the place value and also the face value of a digit and also international number system and comparing Indian and international number system. Comparing Indian and international system. We are going to discuss these 3 topics today. Okay. Now, first, place value and the face value of a given digit. Is it? What is place value? Or else, what is face value? Did anyone know? Okay, fine. Look. Place value. It depends on its face or face value and it also the place or a position in a number. How it depends? It depends on the face value and also the position. Look here, 349. Good. In this, what is the place value of 9? Its face value is 9. Face value means what? What we are seeing. Is it? What we are able to see, that is the face value and its position. What is the position of 9 here? It is in the 1's place. It is in the 1's place. So the answer is 9, 1. So what is the position of 9 in the 349 is 9, 1. Is it clear how to identify the place value of a given digit? Your face value. Face value means what? The value of a digit itself. The value of a digit itself. Look, one more example is there. 342. Here, what is the place and face value of a given number? First, face value. What is face value? What we are able to see. What we are seeing. Is it? 4. Face value is 4 and in the position. What is the position of the 4? It is in a 10th place. Here the place value is 40 or 4 tenths. Both are correct. Okay. Both are same. Any doubts? Look, I will give one more example. 4682. In this you have to say the face value and place value of 6. What is the face value of 6? Yes. 6 itself. Is it? Face value of 6 is 6 only. What about its place value? Look. 1s, 10s, 100. What is the place value of 6 is? 100. 100 place it is. Okay. So the answer is 600. Clear? Next, we move to the international number system. International number system. International number system. What we are learning or what we are writing? The writing numbers we learn. The writing numbers we learn or call Indian system. Call Indian system. And then again, you know, the place values varita idivalla 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, that we call it as a Indian system. It is used only in India. This system is used only in India. India is not the place value is mastery. What you have learned. Whatever we are going to learn is international number system. There is another number system called international number system. It is used in all over the world. It is used in all over the world. Prapanchadalle ellaru use madodu ee international number system. Is it clear? Any doubts? Okay, look. How to represent the numbers in a international number system or how to show in a periods? Look. Here, this type of periods we also write in an Indian system also, is it? Here also we are writing bar. Look. This is what? Periods, is it? Periods. Same here also, is it? Once period. In that once period, we get this is once period. In that we are getting the digits. Once, tens, and hundred, is it? Once, tens, and hundred. Next period is. What it is? Thousand period. What it is? Thousand period. Give up. In another. Thousand. 10,000. Next. 100,000. In another. 100,000. Thousand. 10,000 and 100,000. Okay, next we move to the millions. Next value is what is millions. In the we will get a million, 10 million. Next we get 100 million. 100 million. Is it clear? Any doubts? Here an example I will show you. In this international number system, we will put a commas for three digits. Is it? We put a commas for 3 digits. Because this is comes under 1 million, this is comes under 1000 million, and this comes under million period. Is it clear? 1 million, 1000 million, and millions period. In ones period we get a place values of 3, that is ones, tens, hundred. In a thousands period we get 1000, 10,000, and 100,000. And in a millions we get million, 10 million, and 100 million. Here I will give one example. Look how to read international number system. Look here. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, 100,000, million. So we have to read it as 8,100,000, 8,100,000. Look, children, now we are comparing the international number system. Indian number system. Okay, in international number system we already know ones period, thousand period, and million period. And in Indian number system we have ones period, thousand period, lakh period, and the crore period. There is a difference. Look, ones, tens, hundred. ಇದರಿಂದ ಥೌಸಂಡ್ ಮಿಲಿಯನ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಂಟರ್ನ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್ ಇನ್ ಅವರ್ ಇಂಡಿಯನ್ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಥೌಸಂಡ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಅಂತ ಟೆನ್ ಥೌಸಂಡ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಕನ್ಫ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಓಕೆ ಇನ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಎ ಮಿಲಿಯನ್ 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 ಟೆನ್ ಮಿಲಿಯನ್ ಹಂಡ್ರೆಡ್ ಮಿಲಿಯನ್ ಬಟ್ ಅವರ್ ಇಂಡಿಯನ್ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್ ಇಟ್ ಡಿವೈಡ್ಸ್ ಇಂಟು ಲ್ಯಾಕ್ ಮಿಲಿಯನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಕ್ರೋರ್ ಮಿಲಿಯನ್ ಲ್ಯಾಕ್ ಟೆನ್ ಲ್ಯಾಕ್ ಕ್ರೋರ್ ಟೆನ್ ಕ್ರೋರ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಗಿವ್ ಯು ಒನ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಲುಕ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಈಸ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಐ ಸಮ್ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಮೇಕ್ ದೀಸ್ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಇಂಟು ಇಂಟರ್ನ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಇನ್ ದ ಇಂಡಿಯನ್ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ರೈಟ್ ದೀಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಇನ್ ಬೋತ್ ಇಂಟರ್ನ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಇನ್ ಎ ಇಂಡಿಯನ್ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್ ಇನ್ ಇಂಟರ್ನ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಪುಟ್ ಎ ಕಾಮಾಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ತ್ರೀ ಡಿಜಿಟ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಇನ್ ಇಂಟರ್ನ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್ ಸೊ ರೈಟ್ ಇನ್ ಇಂಟರ್ನ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್ ಸಿಕ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಮ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡರ್ ಒನ್ ಫೋರ್ ಇಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಫೈವ್ ಇಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಹಂಡ್ರೆಡ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕಮ್ ಟು ದ ಥೌಸಂಡ್ ಪೀರಿಯಡ್ ಥೌಸಂಡ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸಲ್ಲಿ ಸೆವೆನ್ ಟೆನ್ ಥೌಸಂಡ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸಲ್ಲಿ ತ್ರೀ ಅಂಡ್ ಹಂಡ್ರೆಡ್ ಥೌಸಂಡ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸಲ್ಲಿ ಒನ್ ಮಿಲಿಯನ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಏಟ್ ಸೊ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರೀಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಆಸ್ ಹೌ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರೀಡ್ ಲುಕ್ 837,546 is it clear how to read this in a international number system for this also you have to write these numbers in a Indian system in Indian system we put a comma for first three digits then we put a comma for two digits you see look right 1 6 in a 6 10 6 4 100 6 5 in 1000 place is 7 10,000 place is 3 is it lakh place is 1 and 10 lakh place is 8 so reading as how we are reading now 81,37,546 is it clear how we are reading 81,37,546 is it we have to write any number name like this way only you have to put a commas for international system three digits and in Indian system you have to put first three digits then you have to put two digits is it clear any doubts okay can I give one more example look one more example I'm showing look here 4 D 7 6 5 4 2 1 I given some numbers but you have to represent these numbers in a Indian system and also in a international system how in international system we are putting commas for three digits 1 cent 100,000 10,000 100,000 is it million 10 million is it clear that the same in Indian system 1 cent 100,000 10,000 lakh 10 lakh is it any doubts artha artham alva okay can I shall I write this and I will show another one more example look at this don't get confusion okay and you have to write the number if they given any number you can write both the system you can write in a Indian system and also in a international system okay and also in a international system look 3 7 6 5 4 3 you have to write this number in a Indian system and also in a international system first you should write in a Indian system in Indian system how you are writing 3 digits comma then 2 digits is it In another, 1, 100, 1,000, 10,000, 10 lakh. So 37 lakh. How do you write it? In number name. How do you write it? In number name. 37 lakh. Then 65,000. 65,000. Then 432. Is it 432? Is it clear? Next, we have to write this same number in international system. International number system. How do you write it? You have to put comma for 3 digits. Is it clear? Now read. Ones, tens, 100,000, 10,000, 100,000, 1,000,000. Hello? Next, read it as 3,765,432. Is it? Right. 65,000, 65,432. Is it clear? Any doubts? Another doubts are there? Indian system and international system. What are the topics we discussed today? It's, we discussed the place value and face value, and also international number system. Then comparing Indian system and international system. Is it clear? Okay. Thank you, children. We will do exercises in the next class. Okay. Bye.